ကျောင်းသားလေးတယောက်ကိုအမျိုးသမီးတယောက်ကအားလက်တဲ့အချိန်မှာဘာလုပ်လဲဆိုတာအင်တာဗျူးလုပ်တယ်အဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီအင်တာဗျူးကိုနားထောင်ပြီးရဲ့အခါကျတော့ဒီကျောင်းသားလေးကဘာလို့လုပ်တယ်လဲဆိုတာကိုဖြေရ right အဲ့တော့ဒီပုံလေးကိုကြည့်လိုက်ဒီပုံလေးတွေကဘယ်ဟာကိုအဲ့ကျောင်းသားလေးကလုပ်လဲဆိုတာကိုအဲ့ဒီစကားပြောလေးကိုနားထောင်ပြီးတော့မှတ်သားထားပါတဲ့ပထမဆုံးပုံကပါတယ်ဒီဟာလေးကပါတယ်ဒီဘဲဘဲအစင်းဆုံးပါနံပါတ်1ပုံကဒါပါလုပ်နေရတယ်
Playing football.
playing football playing soccer I mean British guy soccer လို့ခေါ်ရအောင်ပါလုပ်နေတယ်
Painting.
is painting ဒီကကြတော့
Okay.
okay ဒီဘက်ကို
Playing.
left corner left bottom corner ကြတော့ဒါပါလုပ်နေရ
Playing the game. TV game.
playing video game ဒီကောင်ကပါလောက်တာဒီကလေးကောင်ဟာ
Play instrument. Instrument.
အဲ့ဒါဒီမှာကျတော့ဒါဘန်လို့ခေါ်တာပေါ့ဟို DIY သေးလေးပါဒီတော့ကလေးတရားကလေးတွေအားလိုမျိုးရကလေးအင်္ဂလန်ကလေးပါအင်္ဂလန်ကလေးကောင် IELTS ဆိုရင်အင်္ဂလန်ပေါ့အင်္ဂလန်ကလေးတွေကလိုမျိုးသူတို့ instrument လေးသူတို့ကြိုက်တဲ့ instrument လေးဂီတာကြိုက်တဲ့လူကဂီတာပေါ့ drum ကြိုက်တဲ့လူသူစုပြီးသူတို့ဝိုင်းနေဝိုင်းသေးသေးလေးပေါ့ garage ဒီဝိုင်းမှာသူတို့ကားကိုယ်တော်ထဲမှာသူတို့ဝိုင်းမှာတီးပြီးတော့ practice လုပ်ကြရတာသူတို့ရဲ့သူတို့လူငယ်လေးလုပ်လေးလုပ်ထားရှိအောင်အင်္ဂလန်လူငယ်လေးလုပ်လေးလုပ်ထားရှိရအောင်ဒီကောင်ကြတော့ဒါပဲအဆုံးအဆုံးကကြတော့
ကောဖီကတူ
ออฟกสานี่นะโอเคอ่ะอคูอตันเลพ่นอคูอตันฟายพ่นปะบะเมไอ้กาอุนาทองพี่ยอตักคูเรียบาลุเลยสอสินลาบ่เนาะเรดี้
Recording 1A.
ยา
Excuse me. I'm conducting a survey on how people spend their free time. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Oh, okay. I'm just waiting for my friends. They're always late, so I should have a few minutes.
Right. Now, can I have your name?
It's Peter Harley. Harley.
And do you work or are you a student, Peter?
Well, both, actually. I'm studying really hard for my exams this month. I'm doing maths at university, but I also help my parents out. They own a restaurant and I work there as a waiter in the evenings, so I don't get a lot of free time during the week.
It sounds as if you're very busy.
Yes, I am. And my mum's always saying I don't help enough in the restaurant, but I do manage to find some free time most days.
Great. Now, can you have a look at this list and tell me whether you do any of these things? And if so, how often?
Sure. Okay, well, I love music, and I'm learning to play the piano. I get up really early and practice for an hour or so, just about every day. I also play the guitar in a band with some other friends. We used to practice together at least 3 times a week, but these days we only manage to meet about once every 2 weeks.
What about the next thing on the list? Computer games. I assume you're too busy to play them.
Well, I used to play them all the time, but now I'm too busy studying, and I don't miss them at all.
And do you use a computer for other things?
I use the internet just about every day for my studies, and I also use it to keep in touch with my friends and family. My cousin is living in Thailand at the moment, and he sends me regular emails to let me know how much fun he's having. He's always visiting exciting places.
Yes, the internet is making it much easier for people to stay in touch with each other. Now, how about team sport?
Actually, I joined the local football team when I was at school, and I still play once a month, provided I can get to training. I much prefer playing football to watching it on TV, though I do occasionally watch a match if there's a big final or something.
What about going to watch live matches?
I'd love to be able to afford to go every week because I support my local team. But students don't generally have much money, you know. I can't remember the last time I went to a live match. Oh, sorry. I can see my friends. I have to go now.
Thank you for your time.
What do you think? Not you. Someone is answering me here. Yala, do Bob your toilet, Rakesh to Yala.
Yano, did it. Okay.
Do you think you're ready to answer the questions or do you want to listen one more time? Anyone, are you ready or you want to listen one more time?
Listen one more time, teacher.
All right, okay. Make sure you write down some notes.
Okay, yes, teacher.
Recording 1A.
Excuse me, I'm conducting a survey on how people spend their free time. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Oh, okay. I'm just waiting for my friends. They're always late, so I should have a few minutes.
Right. Now, can I have your name?
It's Peter Harley. H-A-R-L-E-Y.
And do you work or are you a student, Peter?
Well, both, actually. I'm studying really hard for my exams this month. I'm doing maths at university. But I also help my parents out. They own a restaurant and I work there as a waiter in the evenings. So I don't get a lot of free time during the week.
It sounds as if you're very busy.
Yes, I am. And my mum's always saying I don't help enough in the restaurant. But I do manage to find some free time most days.
Great. Now, can you have a look at this list and mm-hmm. tell me whether you do any of these things? And if so, how often?
Sure. Okay. Well, I love music and I'm learning to play the piano. I get up really early and practice for an hour or so just about every day. I also play the guitar in a band with some other friends. We used to practice together at least three times a week, but these days we only manage to meet about once every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. What about the next thing on the list? Computer games. I assume you're too busy to play them.
Well, I used to play them all the time, but now I'm too busy studying, and I don't miss them at all.
And do you use a computer for other things?
I use the internet just about every day for my studies, and I also use it to keep in touch with my friends and family. My cousin is living in Thailand at the moment, and he sends me regular emails to let me know how much fun he's having. He's always visiting exciting places.
Yes, the internet is making it much easier for people to stay in touch with each other. Now, how about team sport?
Actually, I joined the local football team when I was at school, and I still play once a month, provided I can get to training. I much prefer playing football to watching it on TV, though I do occasionally watch a match if there's a big final or something.
What about going to watch live matches?
I'd love to be able to afford to go every week because I support my local team. But students don't generally have much money, you know. I can't remember the last time I went to a live match. Oh, sorry, I can see my friends. I have to go now.
Thank you for your time.
Okay. So, Dua Pagazale, according to the conversation.
Hello, Kanali.
Listen to the question and answer. Okay, I asked my alumni, เมราโอเพียงไหนมัวเลยได้ยินจริงๆโอเคสรุปที่ตัวเอกเช่นอะไรสรุปที่มาจี listen and check if you are hang on not that one which activities do you think the student does in his free time okay just answer this question สรุป ที่เจ้าหน้าหาตัวอาร์ตเตอร์เฉยมาเป็น activity โอเคที่ชักคู่เรียกไปหาลูกได้เลย
playing football teacher
yes one นั่นคือลูกดีนั่นคือบาลูก
he used the internet
ยังโน้ตีได้ปะ
piano tiri so that music music le pa so the ball that I'm ready pen need to cool on I you know I love to cool out all right so yeah that's the answer so all the so like so specific to me the how we phi and so my ya cool so listen and check if you're right so happy daddy right then listen again and decide in the following statements decide if the following statements are true or false through a statement le bitame mala so pyo ba if a statement is false write the correction okay lo pe thar statement ma ni lo shin ne man na wo yee ba de a da re yo aku chi bo lwe bi ready phit bi chin la da ba mho lo shin ta kha that bi na thong chin de la phie ji ma la Ready?
Oh, PMD.
Cool. Okay. Peter is waiting for his friends. Peter, do the game. You saw me. Mala.
Robert, true.
Yes, teacher.
นะมาเลยปิดาตุตังเงินเนี่ยก้าวมาได้มาสร้างเนี่ยไอ้เฉยมาโหမျိုးตะเนี่ยลาไปติวไม่อ่ะ right okay number 2 he isn't studying much this month คูลาတွေมาตัวตึกပြီးတော့ตึกပြီးတော့ซ้ําလောက်ပြီးဟုတ်လား
yes
Is it true or false?
True, teacher, true. Because in their conversation, he just computing, movie, internet, and sports. Don't mention that they don't mention a lot about study.
Anyone else? Everyone think this is true? It is not true. He is studying really hard for his exam this month. It's in a conversation. Shall we listen yes. with a script?
It's okay, teacher. Yes.
Because I write, what is it called? I prepare a transcript. Yeah. If you think it will be better to understand with the transcript, I can play it again. Do you want to try?
Go. Recording 1A.
Excuse me, I'm conducting a survey on how people spend their free time. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Okay. I'm just waiting for my friends. They're always late, so I should have a few minutes.
Right. Now, can I have your name?
It's Peter Harley, Harley.
And do you work or are you a student, Peter?
Well, both actually. I'm studying really hard for my exams this month. I'm doing maths at university, but I also help my parents out. They own a restaurant and I work there as a waiter in the evenings, so I don't get a lot of free time during the week.
It sounds as if you're very busy.
Yes, I am. And my mum's always saying I don't help enough in the restaurant. But I do manage to find some free time most days.
Great. Now, can you have a look at this list and tell me whether you do any of these things? And if so, how often?
Sure. Okay. Well, I love music, and I'm learning to play the piano. I get up really early and practice for an hour or so, just about every day. I also play the guitar in a band with some other friends. We used to practice together at least 3 times a week, but these days we only manage to meet about once every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. What about the next thing on the list? Computer games. I assume you're too busy to play them.
Well, I used to play them all the time, but now I'm too busy studying, and I don't miss them at all.
And do you use a computer for other things?
I use the internet just about every day for my studies, and I also use it to keep in touch with my friends and family. My cousin is living in Thailand at the moment, and he sends me regular emails to let me know how much fun he's having. He's always visiting exciting places.
Yes, the internet is making it much easier for people to stay in touch with each other. Now, how about team sport?
Actually, I joined the local football team when I was at school, and I still play once a month, provided I can get to training. I much prefer playing football to watching it on TV, though I do occasionally watch a match if there's a big final or something.
What about going to watch live matches?
I'd love to be able to afford to go every week because I support my local team, but students don't generally have much money, you know. I can't remember the last time I went to a live match. Oh, sorry, I can see my friends. I have to go now.
Thank you for your time.
Hello, Nile. This script got to be not how I pull it a little. ဟုတ်ပါအများကြီးပို့လွှဲပါတယ်တခင်အကုန်ကြားလားမကြားလားရှိရိုက်အကုန်ကြားပါတယ်တခင်ဟုတ်ပါတယ်တတိယအာဘာသာပြန်ကြည့်မလားတခါတမ်းပြီးရောက်ဖြစ်ရောမလားအတူတန့်အာဒါကြံပြန်ကြည့်ပြီးရောဖြစ်ရပို့လွှဲမယ်ထင်သလားဒါမှမဟုတ်လို့ရှိရင်ပြန်ဖြစ်ကြည့်ဖို့ ready ပဲလား Let's do it. Excuse me, sir.
Please
say Dima. I'm conducting a survey on how people spend their time, right? Spend their free time. So I'll tell you, but don't you less survey lonely, right? So do you mind if I ask a few questions, sir? Okay, I'm just waiting for my friend to go. They always like to go. So I should have a few minutes, right now, can I have your name, sir? And do you work or are you a student, sir? So, first name at all, last name at all, right? Both actually, sir? Let's continue. I'm studying really hard for my exam this month, Ro. Very good. I'm doing maths at university. Tegu my tinsadi gan it in tenere, but also help my parents out, sir.
Nibari, you let Patalan Gunibi Nibari.
Very good. They own a restaurant. And I work there as a waiter in the evenings.
I'm a waiter.
So I don't get a lot of free time during the week. It sounds as if you are very busy, Zora. Yes, I am, and my mom's always saying I don't help enough in the restaurant. But I do manage to find some free times most day. So I manage to find some free times. Free time general miam miam are chain shalu yava right great now can you have a look at this list sir
the list leo gb
you see leo gb tell me whether any of these things if so how often How often is it? Something like that. I love music and I'm learning to play piano. So? I get up really early. This is Otavio. Practice for an hour or so. Just about every day, is it all? I also play guitar in a band with some other friends. We used to practice together at least 3 times a week. We only manage to meet about once every 2 weeks. What about next thing in the list? So, do I? Computer game. I assume you're too busy to play them, sir.
Right?
Yeah. Well, I used to play them all times, right? Again, used to? All the time? Yeah, but now I'm too busy studying. And I don't miss them at all, right? How will you translate I don't miss them all?
Don't miss.
I miss you. What I miss you mean?
I miss Patrick.
I don't miss them, Zura. I don't miss them at all, so I'm not gonna say that because I already knew them never, right? And do you use a computer for other things? Computer, I use the internet. Internet, don't eh? Just about
every day.
No, internet go. For my studies, and I also use it to keep in touch with my friends and family. Keep in touch, right? My cousin is living in Thailand, right? And he sends me regular emails. Let me know how much fun he's having, Zero. He's always visiting exciting places, so. Yes, the internet is making much easier for people to stay in touch with each other. So. Now, how about TeamSpot? Like basketball or volleyball or football, something like that. Netball. Actually, I joined a local football team when I was at school. Right? And I still play once a month. Yeah. Provided that I can get to training. I much prefer playing football to watching it on TV. I much prefer playing football to watching it on TV. This is a comparison, right? This is one thing. Watching it on TV. That's another thing. So playing football, Zura. Playing football, Zura. Watching it on TV, Zura.
TV
ma bolongasa.
TV ma bolongasa. Right? Playing football, Zura. Kurangasa. I prefer playing football. So I prefer red to. I prefer red to white solution. I prefer red to white solution. Right?
So,
well done. TV Majiara Teku. Go by the Gogaza. Okay. I do occasionally watch a match. If there is a final or something. Yeah, go by the TV Majiara Teku Gogaza, Jibi Melly. Okay, look, final, World Cup final, something like that. Let me now. So, final, where down, Cuckoo Seven, that actually, oh, my Beckham, Biangazalu, Billy Biangazalu, something like that. I'm using the machine, not to achieve. What about going to watch live matches? Yeah. It doesn't say live matches on TV. It says live matches. Live matches mean polonggazani dao. Polonggazani dao tai ji ni. Polonggwene on the tai ji. Polonggwene to
okay.
Right? Right? Live matches on TV. So TV ma tai ya shwe nao ji ya, right? Watching live matches ra. Polonggwene on the tai ji ya. Polonggwene to ji ya. I would love to be able to afford to go every week because I support my local team. Okay, I would love to be able to go to what do I say about how would I do right? I'm an effort to about it. I would love to be able to afford to go every week. But I'm watching you, then I not go on board because I support my local teams, you know. But students don't generally have much money, so wrong. I can't remember the last time I went to a live match. Oh, sorry, I can see my friends. I can see my friends and nothing is in the
army.
Oh, who are the agent to be to join them? So, how are the agent in the army to join the army, right? I have to go now. So, I don't mean, thank you. I thought interview looked at the other. Okay. Lazo ready to be looked at.
Oh, okay.
Now, think about it, okay? IELTS ဖြစ်လို့ရှိရင်အဲ့ဒါတွေအကုန်လုံးကိုဒီလိုမျိုးသုံးကြတယ်နားမထောင်အောင်တစ်ခါပဲနားထောင်ရအဲ့ဒါတွေအကုန်လုံး absorb လုပ်ထားပြီးတော့မိသမျှမိခွန်းတွေအကုန်လုံးဖြေရမှာနော် practice it really well okay okay He isn't studying much this month, right? Mala, mala. Am I right? Kuna pyo bi wai, right? He is studying really hard for his exam this month, right? Cool. Okay. His parents own a shop.
Boss.
False.
True.
True. True or false? Why true? Why false? Man, hello, Chene. Lui, balu, man, Chene.
Shop, so I see that.
Ma, hello, Chene. Lui, balu, ma, Chene. Tu mi wa ya ba bai na le.
Restaurant.
Restaurant
and shop near Dula. Yamalo doing or do the English do him do. Yamalo doing Satan's and Simon's, he's and Simon, right? But English doing restaurant Sura, what's it called? Restaurant Sura, receptionist here, wait, dashi, Saziao, Koshi, La Tabi, restaurant. Shop Sura, sign, any sign. Like young Papi Simbus or young as I am. Like grocery shop solution, in Chessia, right? Supermarket solution, I like big shop, right? I met at a restaurant, Apollo near Abatu, right? His parents own a restaurant. Mari Lupio, you are in Lupia Iviana. His parents own a restaurant. He is studying really hard for his exam this month. See, upon my full stop jang here, my short. Okay, he not a cook. He practices the guitar most mornings.
Fox.
Fox. Fox. Why Fox?
Piano.
Well done. All right, I'm going to
He practices the piano.
Piano. He practices the piano, darling.
1 hour.
Every morning. Nine. He practices the piano most mornings. Unani mali piore. What is it called? An hour banya. Mane piore. Dabi me. Migune ma pala. Right? This is a trick about listening test in IELTS. Listening is the hardest in IELTS, I would say. It's because you can't understand. It's not because you can't understand. It's not because, yeah, it's just because they want exactly in the format they want. That's it. Okay, number five. He frequently uses his phone to stay in touch with his friends. True or false?
False. Because he frequently uses internet. His cousin.
This is not talking about his cousin. This is talking about with friends.
Thanks. So, he frequently uses. He uses his internet.
This is not talking about internet. This is talking about his phone. Tricky, eh? It's quite tricky.
Yes.
This is This is true. I feel it's true. Yeah, Emma. Transcript it.
Yeah,
right. I'm talking about what is that? Internet, right? I think this one has phone as well. Good. See my phone down to the low mobile, right? Your phone down the low mobile, right? Do you mind internet down with you, right? But you're going to have phone down to have you up your higher, right? That's another trick they use. Out of my true love, your honey. Rally, Jada Pintava. Okay, Larry, number six. His cousin is living in Thailand at the moment. At the moment,
yes.
At the moment is the key in this question. True? Do you think it's true?
Yes.
It is false.
False.
Yeah.
Because it's about at the moment. At the moment, Sura. Living in Thailand, keep them in mind, okay?
Yes.
Peter doesn't support any football teams. This should be straightforward.
No, false.
Positive.
Logan
support Logan. Peter
support Logan.
He supports local team.
He supports local
football team. Well done.
False.
His local team. But he supports his local. Peter supports his local football team. So in MMI. Okay. Cool. Okay. So, kuna exercise the reason. Kuna okay how. Look at your answers to exercise three and answer these questions. Number one, which sentences are about a situation that is permanent or affect? Okay, let's go there. Which sentences are about a situation that is permanent or affect? Permanent, right? Or affect.
Yes.
Sentence
is his parents owned a restaurant? Own restaurant. Shall we choose one or two? Only one, teacher?
You can choose more than one.
More than one, yes.
He plays the piano most mornings.
Number four, okay. Number three and number four. Anything else?
He He supports his location.
Okay, you think number seven is the one is okay. 3, 4, 7, anything else? Number three and number seven. To do me by restaurant by now, the one, this is a fact, right? The permanent, right? Yeah, like stationary wall. Yeah. Mama la to do tele la the mirror. He supports This is a fact, right? So practice piano most mornings. Yeah. Anyway, it's not temporary. It's a temporary thing, right?
Yes, teacher.
I think.
Yes, teacher.
And the second question. Quick sentences are about everyday habits. Everyday habit. Yeah.
Everyday habit is
brushing teeth.
Restaurant owner, this is a fact. Okay. I have a habit of what is it called? I have a habit of washing my face before I brush my teeth. This is a habit.
Yes, sir.
This is what you do. You know, what's that? Habit, right? Habit, something like that. I'm being a teacher is not a habit. It's my occupation, right?
Yes, teacher.
Something you do, like habit, right?
He is studying.
Practice piano most mornings, right? Most mornings, this is not something you do. Habit is like a gym. Restaurant owner, a gym, right? Thank you. Okay.
Okay, but.
Which send? Oui.
Which sentence?
Maybe Mulu Malai. Which sentence is about an action happening at the moment of speaking? Peter is waiting for his friends for the action. Right?
Okay.
Oh my God, why do that? Okay, ဒီကလည်းဒီတိုင်းပဲမထည့်ရသေးဘူး. Which sentences are about the temporary situation ဆိုတော့ခဏလေးဖြစ်တဲ့ဟာနိ.
Yes, teacher.
This man ဆိုတော့ဒါဒီတလအတွက်ပဲဆိုတော့ဒါတခုပေါ့နော်. ဒါက living in Thailand ဆိုတော့ဒါ is living ဆိုတော့ဒါဘယ်ချိန်ပြန်လာမလဲမသိပေမဲ့တချိန်တော့ပြန်လာမှာလေ. तू อ่ะ England ဆိုတဲ့အခါကျတော့ဆိုတော့ဒါ temporary ပေါ့. Temporary ဆိုတော့လို့ပါလေ. Pretty much for this week. What do you think? Below Tinley. The exercise will below Tinley.
It's very good, teacher, because we got the listening practice and we also know that we listen well, didn't catch up the meaning of the sentence, and we have to think, so our brains start working up.
Oh, thank you. Alright, any what do you say? Any, a cool. ပြောသွားတဲ့လူတွေရဲ့စကားကိုတခါလေးပြောလိုက်တာလည်းနားလေလားနားလေရခက်လားနားလေရလွယ်လား
လွယ်ရခက်ပါလေ
သူတို့နားထောင်တော့လေစိတ်ထဲမှာ Harry Potter ကြည့်လား Harry Potter ရုပ်ရှင်ကြည့်လား Harry Potter ရဲ့ Daniel Radcliffe တို့ Daniel Radcliffe ဆာ Harry Potter လုပ်တဲ့အကောင်လေDaniel Radcliffe တို့ what Rupert Grant ပြောနေတဲ့အတန်တိုင်းပဲအဲ့တော့ Harry Potter ကြည်ဟိတ်ဘယ်ကြည်ရအစာလောက်တာလေ
ဟုတ်ကဲ
့ it's very British thing right
အဲ့ကြည်ပါမယ်တချေ
ကျွန်တော်တခုလောက်အကြံပေးမယ်သိလား
ဟုတ်ဆရာ
IELTS
ပြောပ
ါ IELTS ဖြေဖို့ရည်ရွယ်ချက်ရှိတယ်အမေ IELTS ဖြေနေတဲ့ကိုမသားတို့သားတို့ဒူတို့ဒူမတို့ရှိတယ်သမီးတို့ရှိတယ်ဆိုရင်ဘာလို့လုပ်တင်လဲဆိုရင်ကျွန်တော်တို့ British Council website ရှိ British Council လေ
ဆရာဆရာဟုတ
် British Council ဆိုတာလေ BC လို့ကျွန်တော်ခေါ်တာပေါ့နော
် Yeah
British Council website ကိုဝင်ကြည့်ပါအဲ့ဒီမှာကျွန်တော်တို့အများကြီးအထောက်အပံ့ဖြစ်တဲ့ဟာလေအများကြီးရှိတယ်။ तू ကဘာဆို IELTS ဆရာမကြီးပြောလို့ပဲ तू က British accent နဲ့ပြောတာဆိုတော့အဲ့ BC ပေါ့နော် British Council website ကိုကြည့်အဲ့ဒီမှာမျိုးစုံရှိတယ်။အဲ့ဒါလေးကိုကြည့်ပေးပါ။အများကြီးအထောက်အပံ့ဖြစ်တယ်ဒီလားအဲ့ဒီမှာလဲ IELTS ပတ်သက်တဲ့အကြောင်းတွေ तू အများကြီးရေးထားတယ်။အဲ့လက်ချင်ကန်းလေးလည်းတချို့တချို့တင်ပေးထားတယ်။အဲ့ဒီအရာကိုကြည့်ကြပါလို့ဟလားအကြံပေးတယ
် Lucky people okay lucky people ဆရာမတို့ခေတ္တကလေBritish Council ဆိုတာလောက
လောက
ဝက်ဘ်ဆိုက်တွေပါလည်းမရှိဘူး okay
ကျွန်တော်နဲ့လောကမသက်ဆိုင်တဲ့နေရာလို့ဖြစ်တ
ယ်ဟုတ်ပါစာအုပ်တွေဖတ်ချင်ကျွန်မစာအုပ်ဖတ်ကြိုက်သူတို့စာအုပ်တွေဖတ်ချင်လို့ရှိရင် library ရှိကန်နာလန်မှာ library ရှိ library ကို library မှာစာအုပ်ဖတ်ချင်လို့ရှိရင်တစ်လောက်5ဒေါ်လာပေးရတယ်အဲ့ခေတ်တော့ FEC ရောက်ပေါ်တော်တော်ခက်တာတစ်လောက်5ဒေါ်လာကိုရှာကြံပြီးတော့ပေးပြီးတော့အဲ့ဒီမှာတွားပြီးတော့စာအုပ်တွေကိုကြည့်ရအဲ့စာအုပ်တွေမှာ तू ကတော်တော်စနစ်ကြရဲ့စာအုပ်ကထထားတာလေ
ဟ
ုတ်ကဲ့ gray ရစားတယ် right အလွယ်ဆုံးက gray အော် yellow ထင် yellow gray yellow gray ပြီးတော့မှဟိုဗာလဲအနီလေးကိုတက်လာပြီးတော့မှပြာအော်ပြီးတော့မှပြာပြီးတော့မှအစိမ်အဲ့ဒါအခက်ဆုံး right something like that အဲ့လိုမျိုးလေးတွားပြီးတော့ဖတ်ရအောင် okay what is it american center ဆိုလဲဒီတိုင်းပဲ तू ကပို့ပြီးတော့စီးကြည့်တယ်အခု website ကနေလို့မျိုး free ရ take advantage lucky people
အဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီအရာလေးကိုကြုံရင်ကြုံတယ်ဝင်ကြည့်ပေးပါအများကြီးပဲเนาะလေ့လာလို့တော့မကုန်ဘူးပဲအများကြီးပါနော်အဲ့ဒါလေးကိုကြည့်ပေးကြပါလို့
ဟုတ်ကဲ့
ဟုတ်ပါဆရာ
ရှေ့ပတ်ကြလို့ရှိရင် unit 1ရဲ့ exercise 2အဲ့ကတော့ total grammar ပဲ listening မပါတော့
ဟုတ်ကဲ့
okay see you next week
okay
for your
participation ဒီလိုဒီနေ့ဆရာ thank you
thank you
thank you